फाइंड द एचसीएफ ऑफ 42, 56 एंड 70. टू फाइंड द एचसीएफ फर्स्ट वी शुड डू द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ ईच नंबर सेपरेटली, दैट इज सी. 42, 56, 70. Okay, next. For this number, last digit is 2, which is even. So we take 2 here. First number is 4. When do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2's 4. Next number is 2. When do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's 2. Now here we have 21. 21 is nothing but 3 7's 21. Now 7 is a prime number, so we take 7 1's 7. Now for this number, last digit is 6, even, so we take 2 here. First number is 5. A number close to 5 in 2 table is 2 2's 4. 5 minus 4 is 1, 1 carried forward making it 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2 8, 16. Now for this number, last digit 8, even, so we take 2 here. First number is 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 1. Next number is 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4's 8. Here we have 14, 14 is nothing but 2 7's 14. Now 7 is a prime number, so we take 7 1's 7. Now for this number, last digit is 0. So we take 5 here. First number is 7. A number close to 7 in 5 table is 5 1's 5. 7 minus 5 is 2, 2 carried forward making it 20. When do we get 20 in 5 table? 5 4's 20. Here we have 14. 14 is nothing but 2 7's. 7 is a prime number, so we take 7 1's 7. So now our HCF is, HCF is the product of numbers that are present here and here and also here. So now we should find the numbers that are present here and also here. I repeat, we should find numbers that are present here and also here. So let us find. Starting with the number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So next place, do we have 2 here? Yes. So you cut 2 right here. Next number is 3. Do we have 3 here? No. So no need to check in the other place. Next number is 7. Do we have 7 here? Yes. So next place, do we have 7 here? Yes. So you cut 7 and write here. No more numbers are left. Therefore, you multiply these numbers. Whatever number you get, that is your HCF. That is 2 into 7, we get 14. So 14 is our HCF. Am I clear?